year, the Jets swept the Oilers in three games.
It starts with possession of the puck and good decisions, making sure they're not turning that puck over, especially in the neutral zone against this Winnipeg team who loves to transition so well.
Enters right out in front, puck trying to get a shot away. Another chance for Lowry. Ends up behind the net. Adam Lowry walks out of the corner. Lowry right in front, and he scores. Adam Lowry gets his second goal of the season. It's 1-0 for Winnipeg. Shoot that puck in. Pop will go after it. Ends up in the corner for Garrison. Garrison can't get it out. Here's Perreault. Here's a chance for Lowry. His shot. Rebound. Scores. Two goals for Adam Lowry. And the Jets lead by a pair. Ends up behind the net, trying to freeze the puck. He goes down with Nugent Hopkins. He does come loose. And starting away is Dreisaitl. Dreisaitl to McDavid. Flying in. Here is backhand. He scores. Connor McDavid. Power play goal. It's 2-1.
From Connor McDavid. Right now gets his head up, sees that he's going to beat the defender, goes to the backhand and puts it upstairs.
Puljujarvi got a stick in the way, and then Strome got a stick in the way of Liner. Ehlers keeps it in. Chiarot lets it go and scores. Ben Chiarot answers for the Jets to make it a 3-1 game. Normally sits. Wheeler plays it back to Morrissey. Across to Wheeler. To an opportunity in front, and Scheifele cashes in. Laine let the shot go. Talbot the save. But Scheifele was there to put home the rebound. Left ball. Plays it off the boards for McDavid. McDavid moving in with Nugent Hopkins and Ratty. McDavid trying to get the shot away. Ratty does. He scores. Ty Ratty gets his first goal of the season. And it's a 4-2 game.
But what a perfect shot by Ratty up over top of the left shoulder of Hellebuck.
Dreisaitl pass broken up there by Brandon Tanev. Now an opportunity for Nugent Hopkins, and he hit the post. Nugent Hopkins follows up. McDavid scores. Connor McDavid makes it a 4-3 game. Another power play goal for the Oilers captain. Garrison, great job to keep it in. Now to McDavid, cross ice, Nugent Hopkins out in front. Puljujärvi scores. Jesse Puljujärvi. His first goal of the season ties this game at 4.
And what a comeback by the Oilers. Jesse Puljujärvi getting some ice time in this third period. He's been out with Dreisaitl for the most part.
Has been out there a while. He will head off. Quickly coming on the ice is Patrick Laine. Here is Nurse walking in. Nurse shot scores! Darnell Nurse, overtime winner! Darnell Nurse gets his first goal of the season, and it's a winner here in overtime.
So he looks like he's going to pass it up the ice. You want to give me ice? I'm going to take it. Little dance at the blue line around Ehlers, and bang. The wrist is short side on Hellebuck.
As the Oilers complete the comeback and win it in overtime. Nurse, the winner. The Oilers with a 5-4 victory over the Jets.